it's running this well on 2-year-old gas. This car's been in the tent in a bubble for 2 years. Whoa! Don't worry, it's got a disc brake conversion. 1-inch sway bars. Stumbling. Smell it though. It smells like 2-year-old gas. Change the oil in this thing. It's stumbled. While you're driving and 20, usually 25 when it's idle. I think it needs a new modulator. We'll downshift this. And it shifts in a second too quick. Easy fix. It needs a tail shaft sealed through. It's dripping a little when it was sitting. You can hear a exhaust hanger jangling too under there. I'll have to get it on the lift this week. Drive it till I get it down to about a quarter and put some 93 in it. Wheels. That might be what it is. Don't want to lose those. They're like $100 a piece. No shift kit or nothing in this. It's nice and smooth. I wanted it as a driver. So it's got the 400 back in it. Probably runs 1390 and a quarter. .293 rear in this, so it's great on the road, but I have a converter in it, that's why why it hops up a little. Kills your gas mileage though. Ultimate converter in there. And here it's stumbling. It's alright, we'll get it fixed. Idle's good. I don't have my foot on the brake. And on the gas pedal. Yeah, it definitely needs an oil change, look at it. Listen to the guy that designed this motor, Denny Manor. Said it could idle all day at 3 pounds of pressure and never have trouble. Borla mufflers. this afternoon. What time is it? It's 11. I gotta be there at 2:30. Wow, people stopping for the crosswalk. Jimmy's at Savin Rock. Over there, this is West Haven Convention Center that they're tearing down to put a New England brewery.